people of the internet and my fizzies, and welcome to a special little vlog I have up for you today. So it's that time of the year again where tennis season has begun at my school, and upcoming this weekend is going to be our first official match. And I thought, you know what, I might as well vlog this because this is going to be my last year of high school and everything. And second, I don't really have any other video ideas, but the third thing is I also love vlogging, so I can't really pass up this opportunity. But this is going to be a very short vlog. It's just going to be a adventure of me going to Austin and everything and showing you guys our tennis team and whatnot. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So without further ado, let's get this video started. I got
yo, what's up, guys? This is Bryce. We're just eating our fruit snacks. I really think the Houston Christian tennis team deserves a sponsorship from Welch's. Hit us up. Houston Christian out.
Texas out.
301.
One bottle flip, part one.
Oh boy. Nice.
It's Wednesday, my bitch.
We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end.
Yeah!
We're the champions.
No!
All I do is win, 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 no matter what.
Your money on my mind, I can never get it up.
I don't know
where strippers' booties go.
Oh! That is not Christian.
Hi, Camera! Peyton from school!
Elevator.
We can't get out.
I know my hottest crowd.
I had it on 90, but it wasn't my church. It wasn't like kicking in.
Not funny.
That was creepy.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, go watch your hands. Oh, wait.
It was a very, very lovely. It was a very lovely drawing in the frame.
No, they wrote on soap. They wrote on our mirror and soap. Hi, what's up with penis?
sucked.
Team went 19-1. It was very successful.
19-1.
Caroline!
Caroline!
It's okay. We still love you. Kind of. Just do better next time. Like,
Caroline.
But hey, we're back.
Caroline!
Peace out. Woo!
Well, guys, that is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Let me tell you guys, when I came back home, I'm just so exhausted. I can barely lift my eyes up. So I'm sorry in advance if I look really, really, really tired. And I want to apologize again for not using my camera right now. It's because the battery is dead and I brought the wrong charger and everything. So yeah. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you can like, favorite, subscribe, and become a fizzy today. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys!